Here we are in the beautiful city of Sibiu, in the heart of Romania, Transylvania Arena. We've had two fights on the undercard and we're just starting the live show. This is RXF, an international card. It's ahead of you this evening, ladies and gentlemen. We have fighters from Israel, Russia, of course, plenty of Romanians, and we also have the current Glory Heavyweight World Champion, Rico Verhoeven.
Absolutely. If you're just joining us now, you have missed a fantastic undercard, but fear not. Action is far from over.
Plenty more to see. I am Andrew, the King Cobra Tate, 4 times kickboxing world champion, and joined by my brother Tristan the Talisman. We're going to be with you all night long, enjoying the action. We've had 2 stoppages so far, both in the second round on the undercard. I want to see if this fight gives the judges some work to do, or once again, it's finished prematurely by one of the combat skills of these two gentlemen.
A man who we have seen before, all the way from Tel Aviv, Israel. Now without interest, was it intentional?
Okay. Albastro, Jackie Gosh.
Jackie Gossens Jr., slightly bigger of the two men. His home country. Very cool. Strolls towards the cage. He's taking a walk in the park, Andrew.
This park has a big cage at the end of it. And an opponent waiting for him. He's dedicated the last 6 to 8 weeks of his life to becoming as dangerous as possible. And that's the most intimidating thing about this sport. You're not just getting in the cage or ring to fight anybody. You're fighting someone who's been preparing, doing their very, very best to become as good as humanly possible at hurting other humans. And you have used all your training to prevent them from using their training from hurting you. Trust me, I know exactly how he feels. 78 professional fights myself.
This is very tough, very game opponent with Jackie Gosh. You don't come all the way from Tel Aviv, Israel, intending to lose. Very seriously.
Consul Roșu din Arad, Alexandru Iantoc.
The referee in charge of the fight, Mr. Stelian Gheorghe.
Arbitru pușcă pentru acest meci din București, domnul Stelian Gheorghe.
Judge! Judge! Judge, time, ready, fight!
Here we go, touch of gloves to start the fight. Straight into the action there.
Start it very fast. Looking to waste no time doing damage to his opponent.
Certainly wanted to make his mark, ran forward with the punches, none of them quite connected, but he managed to get his opponent up against the wall. Referee's having a very close look now to make sure that no fingers are used to hold on to the fence, which gives you an unfair advantage. So referee's keeping his eye there, and if you ever see him tap an arm, that's usually what it's about. He's saying, get your fingers out the fence.
Very good footwork from Jackie Gosh, the man from Israel. Caught him slightly off guard, but he moonwalked backwards almost, dodging all the punches.
He's got underhooks now, our Romanian fighter, so he's with underhooks, he should be able to control the body and take him down. Jackie Gosh is trying to fight for position and get one of his arms underneath Alexandru's. Alexandru's underhooks give him control of the upper body. Genuine wrestle match.
wrestler. So we weren't good holding on to Jackie, but not doing any damage.
He's to go for a takedown or something else. He's just biding his time, trying to get the right position for a takedown. Round. There it is. That's what he's working for. Now he's fighting for position. He's got half mount now. One of his legs is still trapped in between the legs of Jackie Gosh. Jackie Gosh in the black shorts. Alexandru in the black shorts with the white trim.
Jackie, very, very capable jiu-jitsu fighter.
Very slippery, did a good job to get full guard back there. Jab in the face from the ground. Alexandru's looking to fling his legs to the sides. Exactly what he's done, he's got his back. This is not a good position for Jackie Gosh to be in.
Alexandru Iantoc, absolutely textbook. Gosh, very slippery, very hard to pin down.
Alexandru's controlling the situation, but he's yet to pin Jackie down and do any serious damage. He's constantly jostling for position, trying to get Jackie in a position where he's capable of hurting him. Jackie's trying to get his legs up now and go for a triangle and armbar.
Very good jiu-jitsu from this man, as I said.
But he didn't quite have the straight arm of Alexandru, so Alexandru managed to escape. Jackie's legs are always in the way.
Very slippery.
Good shoot there.
Very capable with his submissions.
Little left hands. Digging them in. That's Jackie who's in control of the situation for the first time in the fight.
Absolutely.
Jackie's got him up against the cage.
And this is looking much better from the Israeli.
Jackie's trying to do some damage. Bringing in some punches in where he can, body, head. He's been on the receiving end for most of the fight, so this is just time for payback.
Only 10 seconds left. Really opportunized. So they're back to their corners. He's cranking in what looked like a choke while Alexandru put his hand out, stuck his thumb up to let the referee know that he was okay.
Alexandru, a bit of a weary walk back to his corner there.
Yeah, looking very tired. Jackie looking the fresher of the two men, certainly.
See the start of the fight. Hook, 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 hook. Not quite landing, but charges him up against the cage.
Where every fight has ended so far.
This is a round to pay attention in. You might get stopped.
Jackie avoiding the big hooks. Alexandru.
Big right hand!
Spoke too soon.
Spoke for Fargusu. We said the second round is the one you need to watch out for. Nice overhand right to the side of the head there. And Alexandru jumps on top of him, but he hasn't got the position he needs. Depends how stunned and how dazed Jackie Gosch is.
He's looking quite relaxed, Andrew. He looks like he may have shaken it off.
So has his wits about him by the looks of things.
Very good punch. Trying once again these big hooks. Jackie looking a little confused, unsure what to do.
Alexandru doesn't really capitalize on that punch. It was a beautiful punch. Maybe he rushed in too soon. Just taking a little bit more time to get himself in a good position, because now he's stuck in guard and he can't seem to
stop.
Referee
standing up, back up for lack of action, I believe. Alexandru's very tired to get up. Very labored. Last time there was another right hand, just glances Jackie.
We love action here at RXF, and so do our referees. If you're laying on the floor not doing much, he will stand you back to your feet.
Repeat the success of that big overhand right.
Slippery uppercut from Jackie.
Jeez. Not looking phased, putting his hands down. Bouncing in and out. Jackie's certainly the fresher of the two. Maybe he can sense the tiredness of his opponent.
Nice right hand over the top. Alexandru looking very tired, Andrew.
Starting to be more tired of the two. Jackie's looking like he's taking control now just because of extra stamina he has.
Now Alexandru looks beaten by fatigue alone. Just holding on.
Once again, he has underhooks, which means he has control of the upper body once again. This time Jackie manages to slip his arm under. That's what they're fighting for. They're fighting for the underhooks here. Who has control? Men's heads are quite low. They need to watch out for the knees.
Hide it.
In this position, it'd be easy to force your opponent's head down and bring a quick knee up. Beautiful jab there, straight on the chin.
Very nice. Punches now
from Jackie, who's has plenty of energy left, whereas Alexandru looks tired, and Jackie's still coming forward. It's the knee I was talking about, you can bring up. The clever. Jackie has plenty left in the tank, so the fitter of the two.
Absolutely, very impressive, very athletic. Training over there in the heat of Tel Aviv.
Going for a choke now.
You see the muscles on his back.
And he's got it! Alexandru was tired, he was hurt from the punches, and Jackie, with that choke locked in.
Jackie could sense it, he smelled blood, he went for him. Good combination of punches, got hold of him, cranked the neck. A well-deserved round of applause.
Yeah, he certainly weathered the storm to get that win.
Round two, once again.
Yeah, both fights in the undercard were won in round two. First fight of the RXF Live Show, won in round two. Looks like round two is the lucky round of the night, but beautiful work by Jackie Gosch. He should be very proud of himself. He weathered a loss. A big storm, showed great heart, showed a lot of technique, stayed slippery, he was difficult to hurt, and he got the job done.
Absolutely.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner by guillotine in the second round.
Învingător prin ghilotină, în runda a doua, colțul albastru, Jackie!